Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the day today, the humidity is on the rise, so it is going to feel much more muggy out there this afternoon compared to what we had yesterday. And we're tracking the chance for some storms this afternoon and evening. Some of those storms could be strong or severe. And then we do turn less humid and we stay warm for the weekend, which at this point is looking pretty good. But in the meantime, through this afternoon, temperatures still on the warm side. Mid-80s for most, couple of spots south may touch the upper 80s, and we see that chance for showers and storms developing as we head through the early to mid-afternoon hours. I think the greatest potential for the strongest storms will likely be late afternoon and early evening, but for now it is quiet, and as we head through the afternoon hours, that is when things start to ramp up. So a look at our severe threat level. We're now in a slight risk, or as you can see there, 2 out of 5 for the chance for those severe storms. And as we head through the afternoon and evening, some of these stronger storms could produce damaging winds. There may be some hail with these storms, and of course the torrential downpour is expected as well. So here's the timeline of this. As we head through the morning, it'll stay quiet, but by the early afternoon there may be a couple of showers or a quick downpour that begin to pop up in spots. It'll be scattered, and then as we head through the late afternoon, early evening, I expect storms to intensify, and we'll likely start to see some stronger or severe storms developing by about that 3, 4, 5 p.m. time frame. And between about 5 and 7, you'll notice that we could get this line of storms crossing the area, and that is when we see the best potential for those strong winds. As we head through Thursday evening, that begins to push eastward, and we do clear out Thursday night. But as we head into Friday, there's another chance for just an isolated shower or storm. So tonight, showers and thunderstorms across the area this evening before we clear out later on tonight. Low temperatures on the milder side, mainly in the 60s. And you'll notice in the comfort cast that it is going to feel more oppressive today. Very muggy compared to the last couple of days as that humidity continues to rise through the day. It'll stay on the sticky side on Friday, still a little muggy before we really see that humidity drop as we head towards the weekend. So in the 7-day forecast, impact weather with those stronger storms expected this afternoon. Friday, just an isolated shower or storm, and then it does look mainly dry this weekend. There may be a shower far north on Saturday, but otherwise a good deal of sunshine, and we warm up as we head towards the start of next week. Some spots may come close to 90 degrees again by Monday.